Hello everyone, today we will carry out an experiment to find the unknown material of an object. To do this, we have to calculate density of the material and with the help of mass and volume. As you know, volume of a cylinder is given by P r square h. Here, h is the height of the cylinder and r is the radius of the upper or downer disks. And as we given there, volume of the cylinder is P r square h. And if we derive this equation, we have the equation like this. And if we divide this equation to the volume of the cylinder, we have an equation is given here, as given here, where delta r and delta h are the small size division on the scale. These two parameters depend on the measurement tools. As you see, if these distances is measured with ruler, its delta r and delta h must be 1.1 millimeter. If you measure these h r and h with the help of vernier, its delta r and delta h will be 0.05 millimeter. And then if we use this equation again, delta d over d equals to delta v over v plus delta m over m. Starting from this equation, you have to find delta d, and then by using this delta d, you have to calculate the you have to predict the material of the object. As you know, this theoretical values is given here for a set of materials. And when you calculate this d experiment and delta d, you have to find an equation like this, and then you can choose the material from this table. To find the unknown material, the first step is the measurement of the mass. To measure the mass of this material, we will use the balance. I'm putting the mass on the left-hand side of the balance, and then I need to adjust these equivalent masses see a balance via these lines. Okay, the mass of the cylinder is 67 gram. And I need to measure the length and the radius of the cylinder to find its volume. And first of all, I'm measuring the length of this cylinder with the help of ruler. And I will also perform this measurement with the help of vernier. Simply, I'm measuring the length of this radius, which is 2.9 centimeter, and its radius is 0.9 centimeter according to the ruler, of course. And again, as a secondary measurement method, I'm using the vernier, and the height of the cylinder with respect to vernier is 3 centimeter. And I'm measuring the radius of this cylinder with the help of vernier, which is 0.9 centimeter. By using these values, we have in the next step, we will calculate the density of this cylinder, and we will try to find the material of this cylinder. We measured the mass of the cylinder with the help of balance, whose smallest size division is 0.01 gram. And we measure the radius and height of the cylinder with the help of two different measurement tools. Their small size on the scale is given here, and their corresponding values is given here. And we again measure the radius. It should be radius. Radius of the cylinder with the help of again ruler and vernier. Their radiuses is given here, and their, of course, small size on the division scale is given here. And first of all, you have to calculate the experiment, which is equivalent to M over V. M, as you know, is here, and V, you can find the V values from here by using ruler and, of course, vernier. And then you need to calculate delta D over D equals to delta V over V plus delta M over M. You have to find delta D from the second equation, and then to find the material of the cylinder, you have to satisfy the following equation with the help of theoretical values given in the physics lab sheets. And good luck.